they come! Ta! Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Wish they could have lasted longer!
Look out!
Everyone ready?
Yeah! Ta!
Firestorm blade!
Yeah! Huh? It's over?
We have company.
Let's go! Ta!
Yeah!
Ta!
Yeah! Yeah!
That was way
that
too fast.
That was easy.
Here they come!
Hang in there, everyone!
Yeah!
That one was easy.
We have company.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! That
Guess
was
it's
way
over.
Too fast.
You called for us, sir?
Ah, Roddick. Good to see you here. We've got trouble. Take a look at this. A letter came in earlier.
Send help immediately. Mystery outbreak in Cool Village.
Residents suffering from high fever. Mayor Cool Village.
So what do?
We go help them out, that's what.
The herbs that grow on the peak of Mount Matarx ought to do the trick.
Wait!
Father!
Leave this matter to me.
Matarx, will you go on our behalf?
Yes, I don't think we have much to worry about with this mystery outbreak.
Well, if the best healer in all of Kratos is on the job, it'd be a tremendous relief to all of us.
I'll be back in a little while, all right? Stay away from Mount Matarx. It's too dangerous for you.
I'm off. Have a good night.
Yes, sir. We'll let you know if anything's up. Come on, guys. Lighten up a bit. Millie, I know how you feel, but Roddick, you've been acting weird lately. What's wrong? You can tell us.
Still hasn't come back. I've got to find him.
You're not going, all right? He said he'd call us if he needed us.
But I can't just sit around and wait anymore.
Roddick! What's it say?
A powerful disease has struck Cool. My methods are powerless against it, and even worse, I'm afraid I've contracted the disease myself. Casual skin contact is enough to spread the illness. It incubates for about an hour, but after it develops, the infected turn into stone in about 3 days' time. There is no hope for Cool. Do not approach it under any circumstances. Martarth Cliet.
Millie, wait! She's gonna head for Cool all by herself. We've gotta stop her. Here they come! Look out! Huh? It's over?
What's wrong, Dorne?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Look out! Here they come! Come on, come on! Here!
Shockwave!
Here!
Ow!
Wish they could have lasted longer!
Stay away from me! No matter what you do, don't touch me!
Father...
I am done for, Millie.
And you won't let me sit by your side, Father? I can't even hold your hand? How can something like this happen?
Roderick, Dawn, can you take my daughter back to town for me?
Millie, let's go.
Millie!
I'm sorry, guys.
Wait!
Dorn?
Planning to go off by yourself? You're going to pick some herbs off the peak of Mount Matorx, aren't you? Doesn't take a genius to see what you're thinking. But listen, you can't go into that hornet's nest. Not by yourself.
I'm sorry.
Come on, quit pouting.
Huh?
It'll be okay. Your dad'll be fine once we get those herbs.
Yeah. But...
This is terrible. I can't stand seeing you sad like this.
Dorn?
Millie... I want you to know something.
Dorn? Dorn, what's wrong? Are you all right?
Get away from me! No, sorry. I'm fine. It's nothing.
But you're... Hold tight just a minute. I'll go find someone. Roddick, Dorn just collapsed.
Every time something comes up, what's the first thing out of her mouth? Roddick. Roddick.
Roddick, come with me. Dorn's in trouble.
Right, let's go.
Are you all right?
Huh? What do you mean?
But I just saw you...
Stop jumping to conclusions. I was just a little lightheaded, that's all. I told you it was nothing. Roddick, don't you think we ought to go pick some herbs at the peak of Mount Matorx?
Yeah. Matorx lies due north of Kool. We'll need to watch ourselves.
You said it. That's Fellworm territory up there.
here they come!
Hang in there, everyone!
Firestorm play!
We have company.
Here they come.
Heal!
Ta!
Da!
Yeah!
Heal!
That
boy,
one was
they
easy.
Were weak.